excited to be part of the Philippine Artist Group here in Toronto. This is my first exhibit here in Toronto, Canada, so you can imagine. I love doing the human figure. I think it's so challenging, the skin tone, getting the subtleties of the human form. It's one of the most exciting things to paint.
Also, the portrait, of course. I love doing that.
And it's a continual learning process. You just have to keep on practicing doing the figure. I also do some still lifes over here.
Okay.
These are an example of some of my still lifes. These flowers were given to me during Mother's Day, so it's very inspirational. It was for my son and for my daughter. And so I said I just had to paint them. And of course, the wonderful combination of blue and tangerine. Right, who doesn't love that? Just very pleased that you have come to this exhibition.
Tell me more about yourself.
I'm a housewife, and my interest in art has been through my mother, who's always brought us to museums and concerts and just different art forms. I love ikebana, and I think that's how I first discovered just the beauty of nature. And I think that's why I'm so in love with the human form and just the structure of things. And then when I came to Canada with my kids, they encouraged me to learn more art, and so I did. And I took lessons with Dan Thompson, Juan Martinez, Ryan Gabon, masters Fernando Freitas, and then I just continue to push myself to learn some more. So
okay.
Thanks.
So this is Mark. He's the artist behind all these paintings.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm Mark Salinas from Philippine Artist Group. So far, I'm the youngest, and these are my paintings. They're actually made from soapwater medium. And here on the left, upper left, you can see a painting of the girl with a pearl, but I did it on my own version. I changed the clothes, as you can see. I changed it to a Filipiniana, traditional dress of the Filipino. And then, what my intention in this painting is to show Filipino what the real Filipino is, the change of Filipina from the traditional to the modern. As you can see, this girl is a European. Filipino now adopt not only Western, but even European styles. So I said, yeah, why not put something new, right? So I did, like, as I look at the master painting, I saw this painting of Vermeer, a Dutch painter from Holland. So I was very amazed to his painting, so I did a little change in his painting just to show some Filipino tradition and to show that woman change from traditional to the modern age.
Which one?
I like that. And I like this one too.
Any special reason why you like them?
It's the way that the a classic painting has been restylized to, I think, to showcase the Filipino identity.
All right.
Which is very, very creative.